Yo, D-O-G, let's do it. Floor of the kitchen. Here's advice from a canine physician. It's advice that you shouldn't take lightly, so I'm gonna tell it to you politely. Is it from food? Yo, I don't know. I wouldn't eat bats that are already dead, though I'm pretty sure you won't get it eating other animals, but dead bats, they shouldn't be dismantled. Damn! Yeah, I know it's bad news, cause dead bats taste much better than shoes. Friendly bats may not be infected, but you'll only know if they've been dissected. So, if your owner says stay, you better listen up and you better obey.